This is an example of a dog that does not show good in the kennel, that is absolutely adorable and loving and wants nothing more than human companionship, but acts like she is going to eat you through the fence when she is in that kennel. So you always need to ask. Don't just assume that it's a vicious dog just because they're barking crazy in them kennels. Nobody likes to be in jail. Huh. Nobody likes to be in jail. Tell them. Say, jail sucks. Tell them, jail sucks. Jail sucks. Yep. So come out to the Ross County Humane Society and get a dog out. If you're scared to get them out, then ask an employee for help. If you're halfway nervous about getting them out, ask an employee for help. But she's a beautiful girl. This is Sweet Pea. She was the one that was brought in super duper skinny. And now she is a big love bug and wants nothing more than to be your friend and have a new home with new people. She wants new brothers and sisters, children. She's very, well, I wouldn't say very, but they told me that she was dog selective. So if you do have other pets, bring them out to test to make sure that they're going to get along. And a gentle introduction, decompression, when bringing a new dog into your home is very, very important. Don't forget that.